It's the only food I've ever fallen in love with.
It's Tillamook cheese. That's what she's obsessed with.
It's totally part of who I am, and he loves and embraces that.
What choice do I really have? I mean, I love Emily, so I therefore have to love Tillamook cheese.